Here at UWA, we have plenty of different options with the Bachelor of Science that allows you to study our natural environment. When you choose to study science, you will be provided opportunities throughout your studies to attend field trips that allow you to study your science in real life and real time. We are fortunate in Western Australia to have a coastline that spans more than 10,000 kilometres and a total land mass of more than 2.5 million square kilometres. Our vast state covers ecosystems that span from the far north tropics through the sparse outback into the Mediterranean valleys and down to the beautiful temperate south. Coming to study with us means that you will experience more than half of Australia's biological hotspots of flora and fauna. Our outback blooms with wildflowers during July to October. Most of this time is known as the season of birth to the southwest Noongar people. As well as our living ecosystems, you will explore Australia's oldest landforms, fossils, rocks and soils. WA's geology covers more than 4.4 billion years of Earth's history, and our researchers will teach you what knowledge we can gain from these natural resources to learn about our past and implement to shape our future. When you choose to study science at UWA, you won't just be limited to subjects in one area. You can choose from other broadening areas to further increase your knowledge and skills. Some of our favourites here are geology, environmental science, conservation biology, agricultural science, marine biology, and botany, just to name a few. So come study with us at the University of Western Australia, WA's number one university and Australia's largest and environmentally rich state.